Many businesses are now delivering services and subscriptions in addition to selling products. These new business models are great for growth, but they do bring additional challenges, especially when it comes to billing. Typically, a sales engagement starts with a simple opportunity that may result in a customer order that needs to be invoiced. There might be a more complex quote that includes both products and services. Usually, there's a delivery project where bills might be raised on a fixed price or time and materials basis, or even against the achievement of certain delivery milestones. Physical products may be required to deliver the service, and these will need to be purchased, stored, and delivered to the customer. Once the project is complete, there may be an ongoing subscription service, perhaps charged monthly or usage-based. And finally, there's usually some form of ongoing service or maintenance arrangement. All of these various stages in the process can generate billing activities, either as a one-off charge or on a more regular basis. And this can make the picture quite complex. To support this, many companies have to use old legacy systems that were not designed to be flexible and support these new revenue streams. Or they may rely on spreadsheets that are bolted onto the core CRM and financial systems. Having all this data in a number of disjointed silos can result in a number of problems. There may be delays, errors, and duplications in raising invoices, all of which can damage a company's cash flow. There may be omissions as bills get overlooked, resulting in debt write-offs. It can also mean poor customer service, which ultimately leads to greater customer churn and reduced renewal rates. And of course, it's difficult to get decent management information or a realistic audit trail out of such a manual and error-prone mishmash of technology. Billing is a critical component of a modern services business. It requires more than just tactical, hand-built systems or outdated legacy software to deliver effectively. It needs a robust and flexible platform to manage all of the different revenue streams. And it should support more complex, multi-element billing arrangements, consolidated invoicing, and contract renewals. This platform should be simple, easy to use, and continue to deliver for the business as it scales and grows. It should be compliant with the latest industry regulations, such as ASC 606 and IFRS 15, because complex billing usually means complex revenue recognition rules. And ideally, it should seamlessly support the entire opportunity to cash process, including dunning and debt collection. Having such a system in place will convert your back office from being a bottleneck to an engine for profitable growth. It will enable you to seamlessly deliver new revenue streams. It will provide you with tighter control of your cash processes, and most importantly, improve the service that you can provide to your customers. Take the stress out of your billing management with Financial Force. Book a meeting to learn how your company could benefit from a modern billing solution.